Hey, lady.
Who are you addressing?
Who do you think? Hey. Why are you dressed as a man?
Tell me what you want.
What do all of us men usually want?
They want a good beating.
You pack quite a punch. Hmm. Come on. Easy.
You don't want to fight?
Jesus, I think I've ruined my self.
You stupid.
Bloody women. Huh? More of them. That I've ever seen such beautiful women.
Let us pray.
I want to know who killed our master.
It was Mo Yong from Canton.
What? That he killed him?
He also took the manual when he killed him.
What? It's unbelievable he took it.
He can't have our manual.
Let us kill him immediately.
He has already managed to vanish.
We're now the burden of shame. You must assume all responsibility for this. Do you understand?
Yes.
Fools are always wise after the event.
Moreover, this should never have happened.
You're right. We should act in secret from now on.
All will spread out. And look for the manual.
They're all of them up to no good.
You were spying on us.
What? What do you mean by spy? Why did you hit me?
You had better put your shoes back on.
What are you doing?
What are you doing here anyway?
Looking for a job. Please don't hurt me. What's the matter? I haven't done anything wrong to you.
You have. I warned you before, but you wanted to follow me.
Ah.
Godfrey. This man is being punished because he is a spy.
Such a man could not be a spy. Why don't you go home?
I cannot go home now. My father sent me away to learn Kung Fu.
Cantonese?
Yes. I and my father. My father's a famous fighter.
Ridiculous. Your father sends you away and expects you to return as good a fighter as he is. Doesn't just take a day or two. Even if you live to be as old as I am, you may fail. You want to fight?
It is my father's wish. I will try my best.
You're sure you want to learn?
Yes. I am certain of at least that much.
Right. You will learn. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Why should I do that?
I told you to close your eyes.
Yeah.
Don't ever answer me back.
Help!
You help yourself.
I can't. Oh.
Idiot! Ever seen a horse taught to swim?
No, I haven't!
I'm leaving. It's up to you if you drown or not.
I'm sorry! Help me! Help! I'm sorry!
What are you sorry about? There's no need to apologize for floating.
Help me!
You move like a dog. Now, you stay there all day.
Yeah. Easy.
God help me to accomplish what I have set out to do.
Sir!
Why are you so noisy? I was having a nap.
Someone is snooping around.
Are you afraid?
Afraid? I am never afraid.
No. Not even of swimming. You're not even afraid of that.
Yeah.
You say so? Get dinner ready.
All right, sir.
He never teaches me anything. He only wants me to do the work. All that.
Should not disturb a sleeping tiger. He sleeps just like a pig. He started it, though. I must finish it.
What's going on?
Hello.
What the hell are you doing here?
Don't get mad. Smile.
I'll give you a smile, you... Huh?
You swole bugger your eyes.
Right. Get ready.
I'm sorry. Sorry.
What are you doing? Don't know. Idiot. You all right?
Try again.
You really like to tempt fate. Oh,
What do you think you're doing, fouling up the stream like that?
Are you a ghost? Oh.
What?
Sorry. I had no idea what you were.
Cheeky bugger. Oh. Get up.
I don't think I can. Oh. Hurt me. Apologize.
What's that?
You will apologize or else. Quickly.
Idiot.
Make. Come on. Fight me. Come on. Are you afraid? Come on, fight me!
I won't fight you.
Come back! Come and fight with me! Coward! Really? Who's running from whom now? Huh? Oh, he really hurt me. He really hurt my stomach. Oh. What's that?
About his skill.
The wood I sent you to collect.
I...
You must do something. We can't both live off what I do.
Don't get upset. I am going to leave.
What? Leaving?
Yes. I didn't come here to collect wood for you.
Oh, Young is here.
I promised my father I'd learn kung fu.
So?
I will learn martial arts at a temple. I have told you before. I am not stupid.
So?
What do you mean, so?
I mean, you came here freely, but you cannot leave so easily. Understand?
But I will leave.
Really? Let me see if you're ready. Pick it up.
All right, I will. No more, sir. I am leaving. I've got it.
Well, why did you call us?
Because I have found Mo Young. I know where he's staying.
You are a great fighter.
A great fighter is a man who has time. I must tell you that I burnt the secret manual. It was being misused by some men. I got the manual from an old friend of mine. He was teaching bad people. He did not realize it. And when I tried to tell him that they were bad, we fought with each other and he died. I did not want to kill my old friend. But it just happened that way when I tried to stop the manual from getting into the wrong people's hands. So I burned it.
I understand why.
It had already caused one death, and it was death without meaning. The manual won't cause death ever again.
Master, I understand.
Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
Why don't you mind your own business?
Why don't you mind yours then?
Damn you! Fighting's my business.
Huh. What? Me fight you? Last time you ran.
And this time I'll kill you.
You'll kill me?
Die!
What here? You wanted to die? Help! No. Ever heard of horses taught to swim? Please help me! You can stay there all day. Help me! Help me! Hey! Try to stand!
time, you can't avoid our challenge.
We'll see you on Mount Chen Ping.
By God, he's gone.
Lucky. You've avoided us for a long time.
I'm retired. I no longer want to fight.
Then return to us our secret manual.
I cannot. I burned the manual.
You're lying!
You don't have to believe.
I believe you will die.
But I came here to meet you.
So do you accept our challenge to fight?
I don't think he's got it in him.
I think that you should stay at home.
How dare you?
I dare.
I'm going to kill you.
You can always try.
Wait.
Master! 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 I'm here!
Stop crying, boy. Listen. What did you find out when you fell in the water about the surface?
Nothing.
The surface acts as a mirror. You should have realized.
What? A mirror? For what?
Listen, you watch yourself in the water and imitate yourself like a monkey, and then you'll learn the secret. Understand the secret?
I will, sir. I will, sir.
Remember, and you'll be a great man.
Yes.
Right, search carefully. Where the hell is it?
What are all those goats doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
You... They're always up to no good.
You dare to say that?
Beware! Wait!
Look, it's the manual! Look!
I will give you it. Come back when you've learned to fight.
It's a fake.
Let me have it.
Idiots, you think it's a real one, huh?
We failed to catch him. I want to know why.
Brother, I'm afraid it was my fault.
You couldn't catch him. Because you make so many mistakes.
She is right. You have made too many mistakes.
Why don't you stop? We've all been made fools.
The real fool is the one who has our secret manual.
How'd you know it's still with him?
Oh, save it. Everything will be all right again when we have our manual back.
Use the water as a mirror.
again.
Oh, will it fit? Oh, I think so. Maybe if I put it through here.
Oh, yes, that's a spot. Oh.
About when they could be.
We have pledged our dedication to become supreme fighters.
Although against the will of heaven, we have failed our ideals, and things have gone wrong.
I have nothing but shame for what I was party to. I hope no one finds out, for it will be my end.
We'll come again tonight.
All right.
Hey, man.
Fallen in love. Wonderful feeling. Maybe it's not. Scowling at me.
Listen. If you hand over the secret manual, we'll give you whatever you want.
You're lying to me. Listen. I have got your manual. You're not gonna get it back. Understand?
Wait! Oh!
Hey, brother! Friend! He's trying to kill me!
Really? Don't worry. Get lost!
You get lost!
Better you should. Don't worry, just wait there.
Well done.
Thank you very much.
And now, it's your turn.
Really? You know how to run?
Run?
Like this. I'm going. Bye!
Hey! Damn you! I'll catch you quickly!
That taught you a lesson. Listen. You can stay down there until I get those other eight to join you.
Right. I will wait to cut your bloody head off. I'll cut it off.
Hey, what's the matter with you? You don't like something that's good for you? Why is it you always try to kill me whenever it is we meet?
You tried to learn my dragon technique by imitating it. So I'm going to kill you.
What? Why? Why kill me?
My dragon technique is right for practice. On your neck, young man. Such an idiot could never have the secret manual.
Well, old man, are you challenging me?
You are as good as dead.
You've got a big mouth.
He's hurt me inside. Time it's your turn. Only then you won't be faking.
Got it.
have nowhere to go.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
What? Can't you see what I'm doing here?
Boy, don't try to make fun.
What do you mean?
Hey, boy, don't try to run off again.
If I don't run, you won't follow me.
God damn it.
Old man, surely you must have some tricks up your sleeve. Bad arse. How are you? All right. Come on. I'll test my new skill. Try me. My crab fist is the best around.
It'll be a pleasure to oblige you.
When he bleeds, he always gets mad.
Come on.
Come on. You must learn to fight.
You're dead.
Madness. He's insane.
Blood.
My God.
Oh.
Oh, my God, where am I? It's gone dark.
You poor old... You've always got a hangover. Wake up!
Huh? What was that? My whiskey!
Come get it!
Idiot!
Talk while you drink. This is not bad.
Stop drinking. Let's fight.
Feeling a little warm all over. What's happening? I can see stars and it's still daylight.
Come back. Come on.
Me?
Yes.
I see.
You're more pissed than I am.
Well, what are you going to do now, huh?
Drunken Fist is next.
Stop laughing. You think that I'm an idiot? I'm not drunk.
Let's get it over with.
What's wrong? Come back inside. Come on.
Nothing like a good drop. Wait there. I'm thirsty.
Ah!
that?
It's me. Jesus. I couldn't fight you while you're drunk. Thank God that you're dealing with a gentleman, boy. Now sober up. Whiskey's not for a boy like you. Awake.
Yes.
Why is there always some reason why I can't beat the hell out of you?
Salty.
You have many enemies. I am one. But I wouldn't fight with you while you're in that state. Get up.
I can't.
Stand up.
Really? What's the big hurry? We can have a fight on some other day.
You're despicable. Are you a man or a mouse? Good.
You want a fight? Come on. Are you afraid? Come on.
Are you afraid?
When I catch you, I'm gonna kill you. If you don't come out, I'll wait here until you do. Come out, boy. Come out. You bastard. When you do come out, I'm gonna kill you. I'm going to kill you slowly.
Ancestors, please, no longer can I bear the burden of guilt. What I have done has been completely wrong. Now I will follow your regulations.
She is the one in the letter.
Boy, rest for a while.
My friend, please stop following me.
I understand that you are brave.
That's right.
All right, then. Let us complete our business.
You want us to fight?
Yes.
Then you come to me. Come on!
Right.
Wait!
What's wrong?
Listen. I am the better.
Why?
More... clever!
You're good. I am better. Nice to meet you, but I'm busy. I must go now.
You are responsible for this mess we're in. It is up to our group to pass their judgment.
But of course, he must be punished by all.
I would have to agree with punishment.
So be it. You know the rules.
I will gladly suffer any punishment. I promise to catch him, or I will sacrifice my own life.
You're wrong. I will be the one to take your life. You will be the third one I have killed.
It was you who killed the others?
What do you think?
Then it's your turn.
Easy.
Have you been waiting long, dear?
For a very long time.
Huh? Who are you?
We have met.
Remove the mask.
If you like.
So it's you.
Yes, we have met. Your girlfriend is waiting for you.
Where is she?
She's probably in hell.
Oh!
If you want the manual, you had better meet me. Otherwise, I'll destroy it.
I've been waiting.
Huh? Where is the manual?
You have lived for a very long time.
Not quite long enough.
With your old age, you're getting to be bald.
What?
You know what? You're going to be bald because you're dead.
Damn you.
Hey, I hope you brought your coffin. Have you? You're in for a surprise.
You have been learning my skills.
You have been learning my skills.
You've had it. You're mirroring my moves.
You're mirroring my moves.
What mirror?
Damn you.
Where's the manual? Fight like a man. Get up. What the hell are you doing?
Warming up before I kill you.
Call that warming up?
You'll see. This is called Crab Fist.
Oh.
seems I've won. You should never attack from the back.
All is fair in love and war.
All right. Well, I'd better alter your views on that account.
All right. You are more than welcome to try. Ah! Your way may be the best way after all. Huh. No holds barred from now on.
Crane fist's excellent.
Do you want to continue?
Yes, but this time, I will fight, and not just you.
You'll die.
Says who?
That secret manual. Hand it over to me immediately, and I'll kill you quickly. If not, you will die painfully.
Don't you kill him.
Couldn't have beaten that one.
Thanks. Thanks for your help.
It's nothing. You're welcome.
Huh? What? My life is worth nothing? How about yours? Even less. Are you going? That's right. So long. Goodbye. I'm off. I hope we never meet again.